Now, Chief Meteorologist Tom Messner and your Weather Plus forecast.
All right, everybody, we've got a winter storm warning in effect until Wednesday morning. It goes into effect later tonight because we've got some snow on the way. On the heels of what turned out to be a great looking day, it was cold out there. That's what happened over the weekend, too. It looks so nice, but I hope you didn't get fooled. All right, here's Storm Tracker 5000. Nothing going on just yet. There is the snow. This whole thing is going to lift our way. It's going to be a very fluffy snow overnight tonight. So by tomorrow morning, thinking anywhere from 1 to maybe 3-4 inches in some spots on the ground, and it is going to be snowing during drive time in the morning. So the major event, not quite here first thing in the morning, but still, it's going to be nuisance stuff, to say the least. And we're going to have you covered on that. Widen out a little bit. We've got low pressure off to the west. We've got a low that's going to form down to the south. It's interesting. You can see how it's warm enough for a bunch of rain down there. Looked as though maybe a few raindrops would mix in, but the latest model's saying not so much. Certainly looks like the majority of this is going to be snow, if not all of it, before all is said and done. Let me give you a timeline on this thing. The snow is going to begin late tonight, round about midnight right in the Champlain Valley. Looks like the heaviest snow is going to be late tomorrow afternoon and into tomorrow evening. While drive time tomorrow morning is not going to be great, it looks like the afternoon drive is going to be more troublesome. And it looks like all the snow is lightening up late tomorrow night toward daybreak on Wednesday, but still some snow showers around, and not only for Wednesday, but beyond for a good chunk of the week here. It's 31 degrees Burlington, 29 degrees Plattsburgh, 32 degrees St. Johnsbury, a little bit warmer as you do head on down to the south. Kind of another look as to what's going on here, and I like this because we've got the satellite too. We had some sun, then we had the high thin cirrus clouds up there. They continue to thicken up, and you can see how the snow is continuing to make its way toward us. So on the national scene, look how much of the United States taken up by this. A lot of the Great Lakes, and then you can come right on down into the East Coast, and this is going to affect a lot of New England, that is for sure. Places like Maine and even southern New England are going to get popped pretty good from this thing. Here's the setup later tonight. Low pressure is developing off the coast here, and we've got kind of a lineup of three of them here, but this is going to become the primary, and that's really going to take effect tomorrow afternoon when it really kind of grabs us by the scruff of the neck here and makes itself known, because it looks like the snow is going to pick up tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow night. All right, let's give you a timeline on what's going on here with Futurecast. 9 o'clock tonight, not much yet, maybe a couple of snow showers in the Adirondacks, then the main event works its way toward us. Again, round about midnight or so, showing up in the Champlain Valley and then through the overnight. So there's your 1 to 4 by first thing tomorrow morning. And this is your drive here, and it's going to be snowing throughout drive time in the morning. Maybe a bit of a lull late morning into early afternoon, although this model's saying not that much by later in the afternoon. Some of the bright blues here are saying we've got snow coming down at 1, maybe 2 inches per hour, and then things lightening up late tomorrow night toward dawn on Wednesday. On Wednesday, still a little unstable around here, meaning unsettled stuff, a couple of snow showers here and there, but the intensity will be nothing like the buildup to that. So snow arriving late tonight, 25 degrees for a low, figure 1 to 4 inches or so on the ground first thing tomorrow morning. For drive time, it does continue to come down. So during the day tomorrow, the snow coming down at a pretty good clip, maybe lightening up a little bit by noon, but still a very good shot for snow showers coming down, if not snow. It's going to be breezy, and the snow picking up by later in the afternoon. What are we thinking? Because again, it's going to snow late tonight, through the day tomorrow, tomorrow night lightening up by Wednesday. So through the morning on Wednesday, 6 to 12 right in the Champlain Valley at the lowest of elevations. As soon as you start to come up in elevation, we're going to find a lot more snow. Generally speaking, it's a 10 to 14 inch snowfall. Northern New York, most of Vermont, down the spine of the Green Mountains, though, 14 to 18 inches. 5-day forecast, 35 degrees at your high tomorrow. And as you know, it's going to snow. Snow lightening up late tomorrow night into Wednesday. Snow showers, 31. On Thursday, snow showers, 32. On Friday, snow showers and 33. 39 degrees on your Saturday. Sunday, 40, a little bit of sunshine. Monday, I think we'll find some sunshine as well. All right, more news coming your way in just a minute here.